Neural, the makers of Sweet and Low must admit that nobody ever pays for Sweet and Low. Sweet and Low is a lot like Florida elections. They're both stolen by old people.